Hey guys, Black Sparta here for another episode of Legendary Survival. So, Leader of Armies is about to come on. I set up a little troll for him. I want to see how he reacts to it. So yeah, but we're just going to have to wait for a tiny bit. In the meantime, I need to find nether warts. And that's one thing that I forgot to get. Where do I get nether warts? Out of here. Ah, wait, are these the stairs? I've never seen a pool of lava this high. Nope. Okay, guess we're going deep down to the nether. Aha, here we go. Thank you. Now I'll get some of you too. Nice thing is I have auto repair on my pickaxe, which I realize I never need obsidian because it's always repairing itself.
Surprise!
Why?
Oh, I didn't get you. No! You were ready for that.
I knew you were going to come on.
Yeah, but man, I thought I was going to get you. Anyhow, I'm just going to let you go back to your recording. So, peace.
Bye. Okay, is he gone? Yes, he's gone. Okay. In the meantime, I never forgot. Ooh. Okay, I need to get a few of these too, because I have an idea for my house. Oh my gosh, I'm about done with this. Nah. I am just gonna fly. Okay, screw that. Okay. Okay, so I got a few more emeralds. I think I'm gonna take you. Oh my! I'm about done. And then I need you. Okay. I think I'm gonna. Yeah, I think I'm gonna take these two. Wait, nah. Actually, nah. Wildfires. I think I'm good down here. Okay, let's see here. Here's another nether fortress. Oh, nah. Well, I guess this helps. Yeah, so what is that skeleton wearing? Okay, I'm out. Okay. So I think I'm gonna head back home since I got what I wanted. Okay, so I believe it's this way. I honestly don't remember. Oh, yep, there it is. Seriously? I'm just gonna go right in here, you know? Okay. So yeah, so I've done a lot off camera. So let me show you. So I got a witchery furnace, which was quite fun. And there's zombies. So yeah, so I got some wood ash, got exhaled orange wine, which I do need two of these for what I'm about to make. And then what I found out is that, ooh wait, I also need a hint of rebirth, now that I think about it. So yeah, because I need a mutinous thing. I need to put these away for the moment. Yeah, that needs to be you in here. I'll put you in here. For some reason, it's kind of laggy today. I don't know why. Oh well. Let me put you in here. So yeah, I've done a lot. I made a witch cauldron out there. I have to have it outside because you have to have fire underneath. So I don't want my place to burn. Okay. Now I have to... A rare trolling zombie, the Raiden. Nice. Just nice. Okay. Can you follow me? Okay, thank you. Now you can move freely. Okay. So let me go back in here. Because I need to go and show you this. So yeah, I replenished the forest after destroying it. So yeah. That was a lot of fun. But now that it's replenished, I decided to add some biomes of plenty into the world since we didn't have the option for the world generation to do that. So I decided to just add it in. So yeah. There's a creeper boss. Which I really figured out how to get rid of the creeper boss. I mean, I know how, it's just I need to figure out how to turn it back into a blitz. So far it's not on. Anyways. So yeah, so I have another rack down there for internet thing. I need to figure out
what exactly. So Black Spider.
What?
I would like to start my recording, but of course he keeps on saying it's closed or it's offline. So I'm gonna be talking to you for a little bit.
Okay. So how's life?
Going pretty good until I had to, deal with this, of course.
Nice.
I mean, it's not that nice, but, apparently, Arturnus does not want to work with me.
It did not want to work with me.
Yeah, I guess I've restarted my, game 3 times already, so...
Did you already try going in?
Yeah, I'm trying to direct connect and all that. And refreshing.
Nice. Just nice.
I know, right?
So there's we have problems.
Multiple problems. Other than that, how's your recording going?
Good.
Before I came in and screwed up.
I don't know. Just showing them the forest.
You're a spooky, spooky forest.
Mm-hmm.
Where you take little kids to and make them go get notes on, like, side of trees and whatnot. It's like, alright, boys, now don't prepare your butts.
Oh, dear.
Yeah.
Let's see here. Okay.
Do this. I swear, if I have to restart my computer just to get this to work, I am not...
Well, for me, it didn't work for a while, so I just decided just to try to log in.
Like, log... Well, there, you're... There, I don't know what I'm saying. Anyways, I'm just gonna mute my mic, and you can keep on with your recording stuff, yeah. Totally.
Supper's on!
Okay! Okay, so yeah, so I got some biome of plenty of trees. So I got oranges in here, some apples, Yeah. Okay. So let's. I need to figure out this witchery stuff still. So I think the main focus of this is just to figure out the witchery. So I need an altar, which I need some more yew. So what do you call for? Okay, so that's what I thought. So I need a couple of yew, and I need a mandrake root, which I have inside. You know what? Screw you, zombies. You should really stop trying to go inside my house. You know that? You should really stop. I mean, I know you like it, but I don't like you. So, anyways. So let me, okay, I think I have everything. Okay. And then another one, the spawn. Thank you! Thank you, kind woman. I don't know why they... Oh my gosh! I hate you, I hate you, I hate you. Okay. Thank you, and thank you. So yeah, I also got some magical crops going. So far it's going good. Okay, so I have 3 of you, so I think I have everything. Wait, do I need an egg? Please tell me I don't need an egg. I need an egg. Well, there's this, that strange dude. Let's go put all you away. Let's do you. Okay. I need an egg. Where's an egg? Is there a way that I can make an egg without needing chickens? Well, I think I have an idea. Let me just capture a chicken then, using the golden lasso. Because I need chickens, and I know where a lot of them are at. They're mainly around Leader Rami's house, so... Yeah. Now the squid spawn there. Just when I don't need squids. Anyways. What are you? Textile garden? Whatever. Okay, I need a chicken. Chicky, chicky, chicky. Oh, chicky. Might as well grab some of you too. Just for the fun of it. Okay. Okay, thank you. Let me grab you again. Okay. So now I need to find chickens. I have to find a chicken. If there's eggs on the ground, I know there's a chicken nearby. So far, I don't see any eggs, though. Let's see here. Does he have any eggs? Yes, he has 5 eggs. Bingo. I need a chicken. Chicky, chicky, chicky. No chicky. But are you? No creeper. I don't want you, creeper. You're a little dangerous, creeper. Okay. Okay. Let me. Okay. I thought he said that he was gonna mute his mic, so I thought he was in the Discord. So I was kinda worried. In the meantime, I still need to find a chicken. When you need chickens the most. Like, seriously. Okay. Where is a chicken? I need a chicken. I need eggs a lot, I just realized. Anyways. Where's your chicken? I want a chicken. When you really want a chicken. Throughout this whole entire place, I don't see a frickin' chicken. I think I'm just gonna head home. Unless I find a chicken. Which I'm just gonna go through this one more time, because there's usually chickens. Most of the time there's chickens here, I don't know why there isn't this time. But whatever. Okay. I like my forest. Oh, hey. Okay, so he's finally on. Took him a while a bit. So let me fill this thing up now. So I need 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Okay, so let's wait until it's actually boiling. Okay. And last but not least, one of you. Okay. Come on. Yes. So, okay, so I need, well, we have plenty around, I just need, no, okay, I need one of you, okay, I can't use on regular, no, okay, I do know that I need that soon, oh my gosh, well, I guess, at least I could do it one more time, okay. Okay, now to wait for it to boil again. I do know that some of them are hard to get, so you need like lots. Lol, you found my troll. Okay, one more, and then I just need to wait here. Okay. So this is how I could get some of the plants. Oh man, I know that sometimes they glitch out, but whatever. No. Okay, there's one of them. Oh my gosh. Okay. 30 more. Wow. Just. Wow. Oh my. What? Let's see here. Okay. Now I need to come over here. I need to have some of these burned. Okay, so let me do you as my fuel. Okay, I need oak saplings. There we go. Then I need some more clay. Do I have more clay somewhere? I know I have more clay. Bingo. I do know that I need lots of. I forgot. That's gonna make one more of these. Right? Is that all I need? Is just one more? No, I need two more. So last but not least, I totally forgot I was doing this. Sorry. In the meantime, let me just do this while I'm here. Okay, I got 24. Burn these. Okay, 1, 2, 1, 2, boom. Okay, so I need to burn you. Yeah, burn you. And then I need to burn you.
I've got my homework done. Do you have your homework done?
In the middle of a recording, again.
Oh, thanks. Woo!
Okay. So I need to burn some of these. You better. Okay, part of it is done. So let me do this, because I need some more you. I know that is like, sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't, so it's kind of, eh. Okay, now. Okay, I better have it this time. I got a couple out of you, I guess, but still. And then I need you back in here. Let me just organize this for a second. Okay, it's boiling up. Now let's do you, you, you. Okay. And boom. Okay, so let's do on you. No, 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 no. Oh my gosh. This is going to take forever. Okay, so I think I'll catch you guys back in just a second, once I actually get the plant. Okay guys, so, I finally got it, took about like an hour, and forever many, many eggs. Oh my gosh. So yeah, I finally got it. Okay, let me take you. Or not. Oh yeah, I edited, okay. Ah, nah. Well, I needed the mask, but whatever. I guess I don't need it. Anyways, so I also got ember moss. So So I got 3 of the plants I actually needed. So let's go ahead and do you right here. Yay. And this is what I was needing the whole entire time. Anyways, okay. Ooh, who are you? Rowan berries. Nice. Okay, I'm gonna place you down here. You here. Okay. Why are you in my house? Something tells me. Sure. Okay, anyways. Why are you in here? You should be down here. You should be in there. You should. I'm keeping the witchery stuff on me just in case. Okay, so now I need an altar, which... I don't know, that seems conspicuous, leader of armies. If you did not read that down there just a few seconds ago. Okay, anyways. Oh. Well, okay. Anyways. Sorry. Okay, anyways. So what was I doing? Oh yeah, I need stone. Why was I in there? Okay. So I need lots and lots of stone. Okay, cool. Never mind. I don't need it. So I need to do this. What is that sound? Okay, anyways. I need a couple of water bottles. But first I need to make sure that I have enough of this. And then I need to do... do I need a rebirth? Right? Need rebirth? No, I need Breath of Goddess, which I need to smelt that in order to get it. And then I need that horn. Yeah, I think so. Yeah. Okay. 1, 2, 3. So I need to put you... Let me put you in this one for right now. There we go. Now I need to get some water. Okay, so now I need you to go up there. I need another water. There we go. Now I need to go over here. Okay, cool. So I got 2 of these now. I don't need you, and now I need a couple of birch saplings, which I do have a few. Probably not enough though. Come on. Okay, got 1. Come on. Nope. I have a feeling this other one's gonna be a dead. Both of them are duds. Let's see here. Where's the birch tree? Or yeah. Okay. Hmm. Okay, there we go. There's some more birch trees. Ow. What's that for? Yeesh, stop hitting me. I know I just saw a couple birch saplings. Yep, there it is. Okay, got 9. Bingo. Okay. Did I just see? Yep, another friggin' spider jockey. Okay. So now let me put you in here. Okay, Breath of the Goddess. Bingo. Okay, might as well just set those mode now. Just in case I do get another one. Okay. Let's put you here, so now I got these. Okay. And now that lets me do this. Now run back outside. Let me place the altar. I don't want it too far away.
Hello.
Yes. Oh my.
I just want to say hi.
Okay.
Yeah, I just finished my recording off early. My video is just gonna be really short.
Okay. Great.
So yeah, I see you're still recording.
Yeah.
Alright. Well, see ya.
Okay. So let me get my stuff back, if that's possibly. Thank you. Come on. Oh my. Why do I always die? I'm about done with this dying thing. Okay. Now let me place down the door again. Anyways. Okay, got myself another egg. Why are you so infested, anyways? Ow! Come on, get a little farther away. Why are there so many freaking mobs? I honestly don't know why. Okay. So I got my stuff back. And now I need to finish making this. Oh my. That's it. I'm going to bed. It's not so freaking laggy. Yeah. I didn't even ask to open the door. Oh, he just left the game. Okay. Guess that works. He's like, I'm done. Now let me get my stuff back. And I could finally... I totally forgot that there will always be an infested spider. Okay. need to get this off. Okay, now last but not least. Boom. 827 power. Nice. Thank you, trees. I would like to be infested, but you know, I don't really want to die. Oh crap, I didn't even realize that. That was a large tree right there. Okay. I think that's all I'm gonna do right now. I'm gonna work on like the bioenergetic stuff since you guys already seen me do that off camera. So yeah, I'm not gonna do much on the witchery off cam because I want to do that on cam for you guys. Yeah. So leave a like and subscribe for more content like this. And check out Leader of Armies, even though I told him too hard and he hates me now. Yeah. Anyways. See ya.